Hello children, welcome to your maths class, and today we will learn about capacity. So let us start.
Look, I have a bottle full of water and an empty glass. Now let's pour this water in the glass. Look, the water started overflowing and fell out of the glass. Hence, we say that the capacity of the bottle is more than that of glass.
Now, what is capacity? The amount of liquid a container can hold is called its capacity.
Hence, here the amount of water that the glass is holding is called the capacity of the glass. And the amount of water bottle is holding is called the capacity of the bottle.
Now, how to measure the capacity? So, we will measure capacity with the help of standard units.
Measurement of capacity. We measure capacity in liters and milliliters. Liter is bigger unit and milliliter is smaller unit.
Now, 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. Liter, we can write it as L, and milliliter, we can write it as ml. Or now in short form, we can write 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Now, recap. That is, liters and milliliters, these are standard unit to measure the capacity. And 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. Now, comparison of capacity based on shape and size.
Now, look at the different containers and let's try to find out which has more capacity. First, there is a bottle and a glass. Looking at the shape and size, let us find out which has more capacity. As we can see that the glass is small in size. Therefore, it will hold less water as compared to the bottle. Thus, we say that the bottle has more capacity than the glass. Now, let us look at another example. We have a jug and a cup. Looking at the shape and size, we can see that jug is bigger than the cup in shape and size. Hence, we can say that the jug has more capacity than the cup. Now, from the given example, we know that every container has its own capacity. It might vary depending on the shape and size. Hope all understood what is capacity.
Now, note down your homework. What is capacity? Write the standard units of capacity. As we earlier discussed what is capacity and what are the standard units. Hope children all understood what is capacity. So that's all for today's class. See you soon. Bye-bye children.